One day at a time, and help me.